I'm Kevin Trozinski, and we go to the west side of the state for volleyball as Holland West Ottawa went on to take on Grand Rapids West Catholic. And we pick things up in the first set. After a good rally, West Ottawa in the far court, Margaret Wormeyer feeds it to Macy Kyers, and the senior spike is too hot to handle for the winner. And the Panthers would dominate in the first set. After another good rally, Tegan Sauer gets it to senior Alexa Borgerman, who gets it to go as Holland went on to take the first set 25-10. But back comes West Catholic in the second set. Emily Mannion with the quick dish to Krista Detweiler, who lays it down for the kill. It went back and forth in the second set, but the Falcons would prevail. After another great rally, Mannion with another feed here to Maya Molesky, who gets the spike to go down as they went on to clinch the second set 25-23. In the third set, tiebreaker, it was another battle. Mannion gets it to Molesky, who sends the kill into the corner, and the Falcons take the lead 6-5. It would be too much West Ottawa in the end. Kyers gets the kill on match point as the Panthers went on to win 18-16 in the third set tiebreaker and takes the match over West Catholic.